Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the real estate market in Orleans. And if you enjoy getting these videos, click on the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, and we'll send them out to you every month. So we're looking at July compared to 1 year ago. And in Orleans, the total number of sales in the past month was down 45%, which is quite significant. I believe the city of Ottawa, as in general, was down about 36. So this is a even larger decline than the average across the city. Now, the good news is that prices are up 2.9%, but this increase is actually smaller than the increase for the city in general, which was about 4.6%. So anyhow, we've got a bigger decline in units and a smaller decline than the average increase across the city. Now, in terms of the average prices, they're up 6.6% for residential properties, and they're up 7.3% for condominiums. And in terms of how long they're taking to sell, they're selling in about 18 days.